brothers and sisters, good morning. Good morning, every Edolite. I will speak broken in this case. I bet anybody that is watching me, please don't forget to share this video. Share it to the extent to the Inspector General of Police. Share it to the extent of Brigade Commander. Share it to the extent of CP. Share it to the extent to AIG. Share it to the extent the Edo State Governor. My brothers and sisters, as you know, my name remains Comrade Tony Kabaka. Anytime you see me in video like this, you know there's something important and there's something happening that this man wants to talk about. A few days ago, in our community, as I speak to you, in every community in Edo State, most community, not all, they are using federal government property as a toy. All community are using AK-47 in Benin. And people are dying in various community every day. Now, they will say Boko Haram, Boko Haram. Boko Haram is not in Edo State. I've never witnessed a scene of Boko Haram. If anybody has witnessed a scene of Boko Haram in Edo State, let them come out and point out. The only thing they capitalize on is Fulani X-Men. Anything happen, they will say Fulani X-Men. I will tell you vividly, if community is not in collab with Fulani X-Men, nothing will happen as a crime in Edo State. And I have never seen Fulani X-Men on attack if community is not involved. I want to draw the attention of the Inspector General of Police to police and the police IGP team that is in Edo State. They are working very effective, but the problem we are having, the most lawyers don't allow them to do their job. As I speak to you, day before yesterday and 4 days ago and yesterday, people have been dying in my community called Obagi Nevosa and Obayanto community. What happened, according to information that I got from the reliable source, is my community. I've never go there one day. I've never even go there one day to say, I want to buy 50 by 100 or I need 50 by 100. I don't do that. But when this is getting out of hand, you need to tell the public. The entire elders of Obayanto, about 22 of them, wrote a petition, strong petition, against their own son, that is Okagele of Obayanto, called Ajala. Ajala was arrested, and the video is here all over everywhere. Ajala was arrested when he was parading himself with AK-47. Police arrested him. IGP monitoring team that is in Edo State. A lawyer came out and solicited for them. After small time, they were arrested, they were released. Police now said they need the gun, the AK-47 that they are using. A lawyer now took this AK-47 to police, according to the information I got from police. Now, I want to ask, we don't have crisis in Benin. Is it not ideal that AK-47 will not be used as a barrel? AK-47 is not rampant in Benin. And I'm using this medium to tell IGP, my name remains Comrade Tony Kabaka. If you want me to point out the community that is using AK-47, my community is among, One of our brother, my own senior brother that called Ekenaye, all of them are using AK-47. Ajala in Obayanto, he had more than 6 AK-47. Different community that I will mention, if IGP wants peace to be emerge in Benin, I need IGP team. I want this video to go to Inspector General of Police. I did not hide my face. I came out to say this because I'm not happy the way people are dying in Benin. It's not one community, it's not two communities. But I need to emphasize on where I come from and where most my brothers he is involved in AK-47. Ekenaye is from Upper Gerebosa. The Ajala and one actor. The mother of actor that is using AK-47 to be, as I speak to you now, actor. They've killed Arthur's brother. The mother gave birth to two of them. One is dead today. One died 4 days ago, if I'm not mistaken, or 6 days ago. Because of no community fracas, no boundary disputes. This one, you say you are earlier. This one said it's smart fight. I don't know what happened between both of them. One now went from other community. Obayanto now went. Obagena went to Obayanto to abduct person from Obayanto. They beat him, they torture him, they are confront with. Then Obayanto now said, wow, why will Obagena come to our village to come and abduct somebody? They are trying us. Obayanto mobilize people to Obagenerosa. With AK-47, Ajala was among, Arthur was among. They now went to where Ekenaye, the Obagie, what do they call them? Obagenerosa, Okagele. They now went there, they now started shooting sporadically. People collect sustained injury. They now left. Obagie now mobilized with AK-47 to Obayanto and kill two people. As I speak, the cause is with homicide in State CID. The homicide, they are doing their work perfectly, but these people cannot be seen. They will change their phone, they will buy same. They'll be calling with different number. Your police cannot even track them. You know why I'm saying this? These people are not ghosts. We can lay hands on them. And we don't have crisis in Benin that AK-47 will not be rampant in Benin. If the IGP team come to Benin, I will mention more communities that is using AK-47. What are we killing ourselves for? The land that you will die and live. The major things that pay me so much, our brothers and sisters in diaspora, they will wake up 4 o'clock inside the cold, inside the snow. They will go and look for money. They will gather their salary after paying their bills and paying their tax. They will gather money for 10 years, 5 years. They will buy a land in Benin and say, let me start developing so that I can have a house. They will frustrate their efforts. They will take that land from them. They will sell it to another person. A lot of things. That is not the bone of contention. The bone of contention is the IGP monitoring team. They are ready to work. I want to use this opportunity to beg some of our lawyers that benefit from these communities after doing case for them. You people are not helping the issue. If somebody is caught with her, he should face the music. I'm begging the IGP, Inspector General of Police, the CP of those states, the brigade commander, and I want to emphasize where these things are happening. There's a soldier's checking point. And all these soldiers, they know all these things that I'm talking now. They may deny, but I am telling you that the soldier's checking point knows all the people that is using AK-47 in these two communities that I mentioned. As I speak to you, so yesterday again, they went again and shoot sporadically. Young girls were injured. Children were injured. How long can we continue like this? Which atmosphere are we living on? What is happening in those states? I asked the police, I said, if AK-47 is not free giving to all community, we have a plate number that live in life of alcohol and drugs are parading themselves with AK-47, killing people every day. As I speak with you, two cops are with police in Omisa. They are doing their investigation. But lawyer will not allow them to do their investigation perfectly. This is very bad, sir. If you are a lawyer, you are representing these two communities. My mother is from Bagenewota. If you are a lawyer that is representing my community, you also have a right to call your clients that this killing is too much. I'm calling on the CP now and the Inspector General of Police. Please, if I use this word like this, we need a rescue. And I'm here to tell you that I will give more names of the communities that is using AK-47. Let them recover this gun from there. People are dying. People don't know can go to farm. They will, after they do all these atrocities, they will say S-men. S-men is not in our community. S-men, they are busy doing their business. And most S-men that you see here, the people they call S-men, are the Fulani that is going with cows. And this most cows is owned by EDGs of Benin, Dignities of Benin. The Fulani in Kaduna does not have a cow here. Most of our big men have cow, they employ Fulanis. Fulani don't have problem with us in Benin. The problem we are having in Benin is community. Every day, gun running. If it is barren or pump passion, we look it abnormal. Community will go and look for money. They will buy AK-47, 2.5. Everything I'm saying now, I'm so surprised that the military are not working perfectly in that community. Sorry to use this word. My father served in brigade command. My father retired as a soldier. My father is 63 NEA. All these things were not happening during their time. AK-47 is not rampant. Inspector General of Police, I beg you, Baba. You have a good name. People should not come and spoil your name. You have the IGP monitoring team here. They don't allow them to do their work. People will be narrating them. People will buy some with money. Now, police don't do their work, because if police invade community and they recover this thing or they lay hands on some of them, they will give out land. Police will say, we don't need land. Go and bring money. They will sell the land and give money. I'm here saying this. Inspector General of Police, if you want more proof, Tony Kabaka is my name. I reside here in Benin. I grew up here, I school here, my primary school and secondary school. Although I school in North, I went to primary school in the North, but I went to secondary school in Benin. I grew up here. I want to beg you, sir, use your good office to ginger the IGP monitoring team to work effectively. If any lawyer, you know that this is a case of gun running, a lawyer came out and solicits for them, please, the lawyer should be detained. Sorry I'm using this. I know everybody needs lawyer. But in the case of people using gun to be killing each other, all in the name of land, scaring people that bought land, all in the name of land, is getting too much. And we have security agency. As I speak with you, Obayanto communities, elders of Obayanto wrote a petition against their own son that the gun running in their community. When they came to report to me, as I'm talking to you, I advise them. They said they will write a petition, nothing will happen. So I said, okay, you go and write a petition and bring it to me. They did. 22 of them signed. I took the petition to CP with my hand and leg. CP minute it and gave it to some group of police to handle it. The police are working best. This is not the way police normally work. This is not the way police normally work. Money cannot just buy us and we will not do the needful. As I speak with you, there's a soldier checking point. They will see young boys parading themselves with AK-47. Nothing is done. I mentioned my own brother's name, Ekenaye, I'm sorry to say. And I mentioned Ajala. And I mentioned Ato. Ato's brother was killed, not of recent. The mother, I think they said the mother gave birth to two of them. One will kill. As I talk to you, as I speak with you, Arthur is shooting anybody that Arthur say Arthur want to kill because his brother have been killed. And they were the same people that mobilized themselves to Obagi Nerosa. Obagi Nerosa now mobilized again. What are we fighting for? What is all this for? This is not a boundary dispute. They are not fighting for boundary dispute. This is just say, you say this, you say that, just like that. And the two confrères that is fighting as I speak with you is Mafight and Eye that caused this problem now as I speak. Do you know the elders of Mafight and Eye, not that they like this crisis that these people are formulating. But they are not in charge of their community. These people are in charge of their community. They control their community. It's only security agents that can put them to order. I'm begging. I still beg the state governor and the Edo State government to please do the needful. We said we are protecting life and property. I've not seen it in any angle. So I beg again, I call on IGP squad. Come and meet me and I will give you the names of the community. Go to the community. Which community? The Mission One community. They just keep four people now. Which community that Agbe is from? Retired DPO, Agbe. What's the name of the community? You know the community. Do you know the community?
No.
Yeah, in one community, they just keep four people again. We take AK-47. I'm not doing this video because of anything. I'm doing it because people they are scared of me. People are dying. People are dying. Please. Please. We can help ourselves. But nobody has monopoly of violence. That is why we have security agency. And the vigilante, they are trying, but they cannot do it all. They need a police force, soldier force, that will do this thing, please. And I want the brigade commander to call on the soldier that is posted in Obayato and Obagenerosa. Ask them question. What is happening there? Who are these coroners? Are they above the law? They should ask them. They should beat them. So that the community will be peaceful. It's not only one community. That if I be called, I will mention a law community that is using AK-47. I don't want to be long in this video. And brothers and sisters, please, don't look at the way I talk or the way I use this word. It's the way it is in my mind. People are dying every day. This is no longer confront. This is community. Please, IGP, I beg you in the name of God, the power that God gave to you, use it on the door. Come and pick people. Come and sanitize those days, please. I beg you. I beg you. I beg you, IGP, please. People are dying. Before I came out to say this, a lot of people are dying. I beg you. Please, I do in the diaspora. You should embrace this video and make reference to this video and contribute it to this video. All our social media in Benin, all our human rights in Benin, I call on you people. Let put full stop on this. Fulani is not killing us. We are killing ourselves. All in the name of land grabbing. I call on police intervention. These people I mentioned, they are not ghosts. They are human beings. They are living. And the communities, people that are living there, are ready to testify against these people. Thank you. God bless you all. This is my message.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, my conscious Edo people. I remain no other person than yours, noble right activist. You have heard what our brother Komitoni Kabaka has to say. I think security agencies should take the information here very serious. I for once, have also witnessed some of these killings and see nothing happen. So please, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, both home and diaspora, social media presenters and analyzers and influencers, Ninja Watch, Danny Yaji, Mega Comrade,
please.
I want all of you to swing into this discussion. Gun running is now a rampant business in Benin City, particularly in those developing communities. And what they are using is compared to what government has as a firepower. And I believe that is not the channel we in Edo State we want for our society.
At all.
Once again, I want to say thank you for joining us in this broadcast. Komitoni Kabaka is here and you have heard from him. So if you are a patriotic Edo son and daughter, please, just as a presidency, as the case may be, once again, I remain no other person than your snobberized activist. It is our own way of contributing to a better society.
That's
what we are doing. Once again, bye for now.